welcomes the phenomenal AJ Styles.
When you talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE, but since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker, phenomenal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
Yeah, it's crazy to think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level.
I'm so glad to finally have the honor to call one of AJ Styles' matches. No one ever thought he'd ever make it here to WWE. But now, here the phenomenal one is, ready to compete on Raw. A decade and a half of dominance!
And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John
Cena! Listen to this place!
The leader of the C-Nation.
Come on, we need to get order here. They aren't gonna wait.
Nope, here we go.
He landed it. You know, guys, being called the face that runs the place is not a title you can just give yourself.
It absolutely isn't. It's a moniker AJ Styles earned when he took on WWE's flag bearer, John Cena.
I like to call Byron the face that ruins the place.
Bringing up John Cena reminds me of how bitter his and AJ Styles' rivalry was and how it produced match of the year candidates.
They are two of the best in this business, Cole. It'd be difficult not to be match of the year. At the time, Styles had a lot to prove to the WWE Universe and did so by being phenomenal.
What's this? Driver! Drop down.
Nice.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker!
So smooth.
Drop down. My leapfrog.
Drop kick delivered with precision.
As long as he's been healthy, John Cena hasn't missed the showcase of the Immortals, but he was almost a healthy scratch in 2018 when Cena had a very weird road to WrestleMania.
When this guy's on, look out. Michael mentioned John Cena and WrestleMania 34. Cena found himself.
Here we go. AJ Styles set.
He's got the leg locked in now.
But he's
got
to capitalize now.
Twice as nice.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Kenrana.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp.
you go down.
Big move cut.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of the match.
Can he finish the job?
AJ Styles looks. John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Boom!
He might have just ended this.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can see he's got the shoulders down. And he kicks out.
Not yet.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Look out, John Cena is measuring.
AJ Styles, guys, he's setting up for something here.
Styles clash. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
You have to think this isn't going to end well.
Yeah, you never see anybody in a position just gently put back down on the mat.
AJ Styles clash!
Here's his moment, Michael. Hopefully, just.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Count yourselves lucky, people. You might watch WWE for years and only see a match that good a few times. Epic.
Here is your
Things are about to heat up.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, AJ Styles may have it.
Ushiguroshi.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
But now, can AJ Styles capitalize?
Styles clash.
Wow, that was awesome. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.